Hello there, and welcome to my super late early stream. I'll play Dishonored and finish up the Dowd storyline DLC. Let me go use restroom, I'll be right back. Continue this game now. Beat it. Let me be done with it. It's over here.
Strange doings, sir. I killed a hound in the yard. And it got straight back up and went for me. I had to crush its skull to be sure.
What's up, storyteller? Welcome back. A spooky. A spooky. What is a spooky? Sorry, man. It's all right. You got a life to live. A bread over there. Oh shit. Adam. Butler's note. They are on to me. The urn will have to stay here, Reggie. Until we can return by boat and claim it. The master's key, however, will go with me, and since you are nowhere to be seen, I've little choice but to scale the rocks by the waterfall and make my escape across country. Leave me out to dry on this one and I'll put a bullet hole in your skull. Why? What? I do have a Discord server, bro. You should join it. It's not on my bio. Let's see. It's not on my bio. That's weird. Invite people. Copy. Do you see this? It's my server, it's kind of newbie, but I mean, whatever, to be honest. I just posted the link, do you see it on the chat? Cache. Does it work though? I think some people were saying that it wasn't working. See, that dumb dog is in here. You're gonna what? Say it to me, man. What? Look at that. S. Dowd has left Draper's ward on Lizzie Stride's boat and could arrive within hours. Disable the grave switch. Isabel will lock the manor and lookout orders and wait for further instructions in the backyard. B. What? Oh shit. Yeah, I'll put it in my bio. Don't worry about it. This guy. Go to sleep, lady. Look at her. She's like, has a beautiful face, but she's like a mutant or something.
I hope everything is in order, sir.
I hope so too, bro. Alright, let's see, let's see. Where am I going? And what's with my voice? Am I sick? No, this is my voice. Did you hear my voice crack? Like, my god. oh shit. What is that? What spotted me? Oh shit, it's a lady. Maybe I have multiple voices. Oh shit, she's coming this way. How did she spot me?
Favor to fools. I will find you.
Damn, how many are there? Get over here, lady. Shit. Sleep over there. Oh, frick. She's alive still, right? Did she die? I have no idea. Yeah. I wasn't able to post on my channel because my cousin, for some reason, unsynced that account. Why? What? How dare your cousin do that? Did you get compensated? Did you call your cousin a pleb? Just do it. Do it for fun. Oh, nice. Yeah, keep it up, man. I should start posting stuff, honestly. Just gotta, I don't know, learn it or whatever. I'm so lazy. Oh, there's a dog or some shit over there. Grab the damn thing. Two dogs. Nope, there's three. Yeah, that's a lot of dogs. Damn, 300 to 123. Damn, bro. Wait, what do you post again? Let me save it here. You post like Roblox or something? Yeah, Roblox. I mean, that's like a lot of views, the Roblox thing. I just don't play it, honestly. It's not, that doesn't pique my interest. Maybe back when I was younger, I played at Roblox, but yeah. Maybe I had a girlfriend once on Roblox. Roblox girlfriend. Alright, I don't think killing dogs is... What? Did you see me? You should play Clash of Clans, bro. Wait, storyteller, how old are you? If you don't mind me asking. Nah, I actually played RuneScape for the longest time. 15 years, man. You're 15? Damn, you're a young man. Oh shit, did she see me? Oh frick. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall! Oh shit. Ever heard of the game Death Paletti? No, I have not actually. Is it a fun game? Death Paletti. Paletti. These projectile launchers got them. Now I can go here and trigger it. Wait a second, what's over here? Money. A mobile game? Dang. What's this? With Dad on his way, Delilah had me disable the grave switch and put it in the garden shed. Ah. Oh shit. Scared me, kinda. You see me? What? I see me too. It's about a cursed painting. Is it on PC too or just on mobile? Oh my god. What? Bro, my guy, get the hell up here. My god. For a lever. Is this a garden shed? I don't know. Rhyme of the Rosewater Hag. But there's a coin over there. Let me get that one single coin. How do we go over there? What? Is that it? Really? Bro. Oh shit, am I trapped? Find the missing lever. What's a garden shed? I don't understand. What the hell? I guess in the back? So scary. God. My play for my Discord server? They're not that active. I mean, I just play, I message them when we play like Call of Duty. I mean, they are active, but we just message to play Call of Duty, basically. Nice. Yeah. It's mainly to like hang out and chat. God damn it. That failed. They're coming this way. Oh, there's a rooftop. Look at that. This is a must play. All right, man. If I ever play mobile games, I'll check it out. The sixth picture. There are seven. Petals and thorns. Page from an old book. Oh, this is one of her recipes. Theory waters, kissing daughters. Crack three green shells and steal their pearls. Alright, Eerie Waters, Hissing Daughters. One of the witches. Crack three green shells and steal their pearls. Right, the river crests, whatever. Turn to spigot and drink from the misery of a broken house. I guess a faucet? Gulp and swallow, follow, follow. Three met marbles down the gullet. Well? Do this for me and I'll give you a gift. Why can't she speak in English? Wait, it said there. Swallow the pearls with water from the Brigmore Well. They're back. You spawned again. Interesting. All right, garden shed, backyard, waterfall. You died 77 times? Damn, so it's like an actual game? Stuck and let enemies break less often. Fabbing your weapons out doesn't slow you. With this stuff. Pull living things towards you. When enemies are pulled close enough, they are suspended in the air. Corpses and unconscious bodies automatically carried. Nice. You join? What do you mean you join? How would I stream a mobile game on here though? You play it on PC? Wait, why are you awake right now? It's 6 a.m. Shouldn't you be asleep? Where do you live? Like at 6 a.m. What you doing awake, bro? Oh, you live in India? Dang, nice. Where the hell do I put her? I have no idea. Don't go in the water, don't drown. Stop making noise. God damn it. Front door key. Where the hell's that? Truly an Indian moment. Why is that truly an Indian moment of all time? Have you told me that before? I don't think so. Oh, that's the guy that tried the butler. That's the butler. Oh my god, he died. That's who that was. Trying not to get caught, that's why I'm playing so like sneaky. Where we go over there. Yep. Inside. I'm gonna get caught now. Also, not gonna lie, the painting is not cute. I can't see what that says, the heart's in the way.
A bit more, and we'll find some, maybe on some passing boat. Maybe there'll be a trader wagon coming through.
Not with the plague on the city. Everyone knows the dead don't buy tea or anything else.
Still, if I get that copper pot, I'll be halfway there.
Your moon mad sister, ever optimistic.
Matsuro. Interesting. No one should be here. I'll watch for our enemies. Oh shit. Phil. Oh crap. What? There was a freaking way this way? Are you kidding me? Bro. Alright man, I'll check it out. I'll check this thing, this game out. I'll try to see if it's on PC. Frick! She can see my ass. Where the hell did she come from? Sometimes they're see if it works on BlueStacks. BlueStacks is like a thing that you can imitate for mobile games. You gonna move? Oops, I guess she was a friend. Let me go back.
I'm on your side, because I'm not. If you raise a hand to any of my sisters but Delilah, you'll answer to me.
Understood. What have you got?
When her ritual's done, Emily Caldwin's mind will be gone, and Delilah will look out through her eyes the rest of her life.
Blue stacks. Blue and stacks.
That's up to you. I've got my money. That's all I need.
Wait. What about a way in?
Use the crypt. There's a lever that opens one of the tombs. The lever is kept in the shed. That's all I can tell you.
Interesting. TJ was here and left the like. Damn, TJ, thanks, bro. She's alive. I had to knock her out in case she gets pissed at me later. Was TJ on earlier, though? I like how you say TJ was here, like in third person. Interesting. This freaking thing was trying to attack me. How dare. Lever, take it. Sure I'm not missing any treasure. Fine. I have a bad habit of saying AFK even though I'm a mobile player. That's the same thing. The term is used for everything, honestly. Professional Joe, hello. Hello. What was that? Wait, I cannot go yet. I have to check this out. Looks like there's something over here that I missed. Let's see. Shit. Get the freaking loot, my guy. Oh my god. She like a thing, like I see you. Like a camera thing that alerts the dogs to attack me. Interesting. Lady, I don't care if you see me, I'm about to kill you ass. You get ready. Okay, so this is where I came from. Okay. Alright, let me continue. Oh, I can't go through here. I don't have the key, apparently. I didn't open the door. What's this? Storage key. Now I can open it, yay! Can't go this way. Let's see, can I go up here? Nobly. Alright, let's get out of here. Let us skedaddle out of here. Welcome to my server, bro. Oh shit. God, don't turn around. Holy hell, how did she not see me? Are you, she dumb? Go get her ass. Sleep with your sister. Posted some pictures? What? Ooh, girl, look at her over there.
No, it's one thimble of quicksilver and three king sparrow feathers. Never the other way around.
Check it out, man. Check it out. Is it appropriate? What'd you post? That's a lot of ladies over there. I mean, it looks like two, but I think there's more. God damn it, I missed again. Maybe I should go back and do it. I'll just. God damn it, how did I miss? I don't want to come out. You go out, you go in. Okay. How's she so far away from me, too? No fucking A, man. Sisters over here. Oh. See this. Hey, look at that. Second. Is it more than when's the first variant of the Thug Shaker? What is that? Bro, Matsuro looks like a child. Let me see. A lot of fucking rats over there. God damn it. Take care of it. Over here. Where are you going? Come back. It sounds like they're here. with her. Wait a second. I miss. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, I'm at the load game, you idiot. Where does this put me? Happened. All right, let's just go inside. 2 hours of recording. Damn, you also need help with something. I want to record that bullet, but I don't know if I should put it in parts or not. Prologue plus day one in the vid and so on, or all of them at once. Man, you're better at this recording stuff than I am. I have no idea. I mean, it depends on like how you want it. Are you maybe I think do it in parts because it shows. It cuts out the boring parts, like, you know, there's a lot of like right now, if I post a video, I'm not gonna want people to watch me talking to you about cutting parts or whatever. I'll just skip it to the good parts, like basically all the action and the story, developing the story and all that. Oh, man, but what do I know? I'm just a pleb. I'm just a little noodly. Noodly!
The flooded district is run down.
God damn it, she's fast. Odell. Oh my god, I don't have enough damn bolts. What do I do? Where the fuck do we go? He came back alive. Don't think killing the wolves matter. I think they're like people. You gotta go? Alright, take care, man. Take care. Oh my hoobie. What? How do we get that key? What? Last wing key needed? Who am I, Yubi? Who am I, Weeby? No. I guess that's the front door. He's just sleeping. teleporting everywhere was scaring the hell. Oh shoot. What the hell? They move so freaking fast. I don't move like that. Don't they have a mana build up that they need to wait? Let me save it right here. Let me delete this one. Such a spooky, creepy mansion, like who would live here?
Will you join us for a swim later?
I wish I knew.
Or she's talking to them at the bottom. I worked in my studio until late last night and completed the painting of Emily. When Dowd kidnapped her, I was terrified that he might already know what I was planning. But it seems I overestimated him. He turned her over to the conspirators. What a fool! Once young Emily assumes the throne, I'll already be looking out with those lovely brown eyes. Delilah's musing. Weirdo. Nothing here. Go over there.
Nice.
Like a trap or something. It's creepy. Lag. What's down here? Interesting. The hell's all these traps here, man? Lantern, West Wing Key, hell yeah. Delilah's journal. Now that the painting is finished, I will sit in young Lady Emily's skin and wear her face like a mummer's mask. Havelock and his lick spittles will put the child on the throne, and it is me they will be crowning. Delilah, the kitchen girl from Dunwall Tower. They call me Sokolov's apprentice, but whose painting reached through to the spirit? Mine. They'll never know their blunder, but I will be sure to whisper it into their ears at their executions. My followers will bear the lantern to the gallery in order to open the way to the void. There I will use the painting to complete the ritual. My walk into Emily's flesh must be undisturbed. The ritual has other uses, which I will explore over time. Any image made by my hand could serve as the focal point for the spell. I imagine one of my enemies as a still life, imprisoned in a bowl of fruit without amusement.
So Delilah wants to use Emily. Emily Colvin.
The lantern is apparently used to open a gate through one of Delilah's paintings. Hold that. Use a lantern to illuminate the painting in the gallery. Okay. How much for these tripwires? Oh. Money. Wait a second, what is that? What is it? Oh shit! The hell did I go? See your sister. Blind? Come with me, little lady. He's blind as a bat. Isn't there a bone shard somewhere? Where did I see that? Oh, over there, I guess. Daughter of Tivia. That was taken care of. Let's see, how do I go back? That way. God damn it. I can't carry any more of the ammo type. I couldn't do it. Was able to project though. Go this way real quick.
Please, no! Don't make me eat anymore. I can't, Brother Marcus. I denounce the Abbey. Wandering gaze, lying tongue, restless hands, roving feet. Rev.
What happened to you?
I denounce the oracles.
Brother Pradcliffe, you are charged with surveillance of the Mercer Haven district and surrounding estates. Travel there immediately and report all findings to the officer of the High Overseer of any signs of organized heresy. Are uncovered, send for additional support. Do not attempt to handle the situation alone. Remember the strictures, pictures, and you will not fail Overseer Cranton. Overseer interrogation. I was unable to extract much from this one. He was well trained. Feeding him his former companion elicited mostly useless sounds and mess. I'll try again tomorrow unless he becomes violently deranged. In which case I'll have little choice but to put him down. Damn. Strong arms, hell yeah, this is what I want. But I'm already at the
end. The girl is the key. The girl in the painting.
Where's Delilah?
Oh, fuck. God damn it. Kidding me.
What happened to you?
I denounce oracles. The oracles.
Online.
They saw the Calderwood girl.
Let me save her here so I can try to save his ass.
The Calderwood girl is the key. The girl in the painting.
Where's Delilah?
I saved him. How did he die?
Where's Delilah?
Do it again. I'm do it immediately. We'll zap him and then zap
Where's
her.
Delilah?
Okay, he's unconscious. There we go, baby. Save them both. Come over here, lay down with him. Sleep next to him. I'm gonna suffocate him now. Let's see, Swift Stalker, Swift Shadow, you move slay the faster ones though. Where's the one where you drink water or something? I don't need this one. Look at that, look how fucking fast that is. What's up, Twisted Zombie? How you doing? Hell yeah, crystal cider. Delicious. Delilah's orders. I've ordered the lantern to be placed in my studio in the West Wing. Use it to enter the painting only if your situation is dire. I'll be busy preparing for the ritual and cannot be disturbed. I trust you can handle doubt should he materialize. Delilah. Yeah, they're all dead. Or sleeping. What's over here? I mean, you're bored, bro. Play No Man's Sky, my mans. I go up there. I didn't know what to do. Water of life. Drinking from fountain retards small amount of health. Interesting. The blight of the cobblestone. I need those element. Oh, I could have jumped up here. Interesting. It all worked out. Oh shit. Alright, it all worked out. Let me save it right here real quick. In case I fail, let me do this. God damn it.
Sister!
Let me do something here. Come over here.
Sister, help.
Oh shit. Well, they know where I'm at. Don't get me, you won't. Oh my god. A lot of them. Stunner, stunner, stunner. Come over here. Well, alright. That's why the stun line is OP as fuck. Okay, before I continue, let me go get the other one. How many freaking sisters does that take out? Like the entire armada? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I know there are more, like 9 or 10. They just despawned. That big tripwire right there, bro. You guys see this? Would shoot that and blow me up. Interesting.
What if something goes wrong? Who will help her? Doesn't it worry you? You underestimate our great lady's resourcefulness.
Our empress
is not alone. Not entirely. Statues. Of course. They're more than statues. She's put her will in them, and in the void, their power is much greater. Do not fret, sweet Tilda. Lady Delilah needs you to be strong and steadfast. This is no time to wilt like a summer daisy. I won't. Forgive me, sister. You're right.
Nope, don't do that. God damn it. How am I stuck on? I guess you'll never know what happened to your sweetheart, Delilah. In case I have a battle with your lady in honor or whatever, just stay over there so you don't die. I think this is the ending. Delilah's notes. Brunhilde came to me last night while I was in my studio in the West Wing, finished the ritual painting of young Lady Emily. She informed me that one of our girls allowed herself to get caught and interrogated at Coleridge Prison. Nevertheless, it seems Dowd is oblivious to my plans. Yeah. I know what you're doing, crazy lady. Wait a second. What is it? What are all these drawings? Alright, I guess it's time. I'm entering the painting? The hell? Word open. Entered. The void. Delilah and her coven are planning something that threatens everyone across the Empire of the Isles. Infiltrate the ruins of Brigmore Manor and stop Delilah.
You have many talents, Dowd, and they've served you. Delilah's talents are quite different. She creates images. But she does more. She captures spirit. She insinuates her will into her subject, whatever it is. We're witnessing her masterpiece, and perhaps yours as well. I gave you Delilah's name, and you followed it to this moment. You see now what hangs in the balance. Emily's life, Delilah's ambition, an empire in the act of crumbling. In your long life, I've rarely seen you act with such consummate grace.
Gracie.
I give my mark sparingly, and I don't play favorites, but I will watch this with unusual attention.
Oh, all right. Into the void, I go! Leap of fate.
The void? Time to see what you've really got, Delilah.
Heaven's dice.
DMZ.
Caldwin, daughter of Jessamine Caldwin, heir to the Empire of the Isles. I call out to you from the void. I call with oath from Morley, Carmine Beetleshells, Sir Conan Lazurite, the Vile. The tones of your flesh.
Oh shit.
Over here. Quick.
Come here. You're not getting me. You guys won't kill me. Oh. Too late. I'm out of here. What do I do now?
Your hold over your men is just as your grasp of the power you've been given is.
Come to me, you won't.
I will make you scream, my
Let me alone! What am I supposed to do? Render Delilah Cooper's unconscious. She's unconscious, huh? Go back. You want to run? Oh, for fun. Run to Delilah Cooper's and unconscious. Ow! I've already run out of all my frickin'. That's just shit.
No! Oh,
there she is.
You can't do this! She took my life.
Oh, you wanted to take a little girl's? You dumb? Wait, how do I? Oh shit. Throw this shit at her. There you go.
Oh. The last part of Delilah's ritual. Just gibberish. Unless I finish the other ritual steps first.
Complete the ritual. Ritual words.
Paint flows. Blood flows.
Life glows. Life goes. Oh.
Out with the old. In with the new.
Goodbye, Delilah.
We've lived in these bones long
enough. A fun living.
I'll find you.
Nowhere.
I will not be beaten. First, you all. I will not.
Target rescued, Emily. You didn't kill anyone. Found Brickmore crypt. Completed Granny's recipe and trapped Delilah Cooperson. Hell yeah. Delilah's threats ended. You made your choices. Come with me.
No one will ever know exactly what it took to save Emily Caldwin from a living death as Delilah's puppet. No one except the outsider who watches everything and thinks his own dark speaks to few in any generation. I've learned that our choices always matter to someone, somewhere.
Welcome back to the air.
In ways we can't always fathom, the consequences come back to us. I came from Cirkonos to Dunwall as a boy, made my living as a killer, one of the few who've heard the outsider's voice. I murdered an empress, but saved her daughter, who will one day rule the Empire. Those were my choices. I'm ready for what comes.
Orval killed you. I killed you.
I have one more surprise for you. I ask for my life.
This is worry. I spared him. I killed him.
Took her daughter. Something broke inside me. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those
who reside
here. I've had enough killing. So my life is in your hands. Make your choice.
You make an eloquent plea for a man with innocent blood on his hands. It's a shame Corvo doesn't know the real story, isn't it?
Thou didn't tell me your story,
How in these last days you passed through Coldridge Prison like a shadow, dared the tangles of Dunwall's underworld.
You didn't tell me your tale. I killed you.
Outwitted one of the greatest witches in a generation, all with consummate care and skill. How you saved Emily Caldwin, daughter of the Empress, first of her name, and no one
will ever know.
But
I knew. Me, TJ, Twisted Zombie knew.
Killer, the murderer, the savior of the Empire. It's up to Corvo now.
Wow. What will Corvo do? Spirit King? Complete the Brigmore Witches on low chaos. Change ways. It is a very slow paced game. It is indeed a slow-paced game, TJ. It is nothing like DMZ. It's not like, oh, let me go kill operators.
The black-eyed.
And like, yeah.
It's been months since I killed the Empress.
It's been months since I killed the Empress.
Only seconds ago, I heard her yelling for her daughter, Emily.
Emily.
Corvo's face going slack with shock. And somewhere in my head, the outsiders laugh. Come to collect on our debt. Did you ever think you deserved to lose your Empress? That a better man took her life, while you gaped like a fool? Come on, Corvo.
Prove me wrong. I'm better than you. Ah, my arm. Corvo, I didn't kill you. Ah.
Has returned with the information you requested. He's waiting for you below.
You're lucky. You look like Corvo, goddammit. What happens if I kill him? Alright, that's what happened. Good to know. Delicious looking room. Give me this treasure.
Just listen, Dowd. Ever vigilant, I see. Are we leaving soon to bring more?
Yeah, you can talk behind your back. I don't care.
Witches upriver. Traitors in the ranks. And then there's Dowd, who just killed his own apprentice. A better assassin than you'll ever be. I'd be frightened too.
You better run away, punk.
I found Lizzie.
Excellent.
It's fine. Let's get out of here.
Lizzie has enemies inside Coldridge. If we play this right, she'll be begging to do business with us.
Ready to leave, sir? Or should I wait?
I don't need to talk to this cannon father. Cannon father! Cannon father, let's get out of here. Let us skedaddle. Overall chaos, current total high. Yep. I didn't kill anyone, but... Cannon father!
Delilah doesn't leave Brigmore Manor anymore. This should get me in the front door at least. Looks like I'll need to check in with those guards by the gate.
Bone charms later. Let me just do this real quick.
Overseer.
Actually, let me do something real quick. Change the title to. Alright, there we go. Here's your title.
About time, Overseer.
Where's the interrogation room?
Straight through the yard. No turning.
Guard! Open the gate! Over here.
Open the gate! Let me through.
Sending three men to the f-
You want the interrogation?
Only prison personnel beyond this point.
Did you say your sister was?
No exceptions.
Right through there. Can't miss it.
Yes, none sir.
I'll be careful. What happened here?
God, we don't care what happened here. Wait a second, they vanish? Everyone vanishes when I kill them? Wait, did I? Ah, shit. Sucks. I redo this?
This disguise won't help me if I'm caught in a restricted wing. This controls all the cell.
Was it a A13? What else was there?
Nobody's making rounds over here. You better make a pass over here. Let me know if you want to gamble on the hounds again. You're such a chopper.
A16, I don't remember. You gotta open one of the prisons of the prisoners, one of the cells. It sucks that they vanish.
This never happened under the Empress. Someone will hear you. And it wasn't easy with the Empress. She'd hold inspections with the...
I'll ring the alarm!
Give me all this treasure.
Shut up.
This is D03. C06, C08, C09,
pick up their pistols. I'm a good shot.
689.
It's just a matter of
better than most of the people here. It's a fact. If I keep moving, I can take the rest one on one.
AO5.
Bloody, but it's still.
I already forgot already.
Where'd you run off?
689 AO5.
Guards, to me, get around him.
Ah!
Better make a pass over here.
That's just ridiculous. Stupid rats. Plague.
What the fuck is it? A... Let's see. EO6. CO8. Found me. Guards to you. None of you are going alive too. Witnesses, no survivors. Hello there, you spotted me? I don't think so, buddy. AO4, AO5. A4, A5, A10. A4, A5, A10. A4, A5, A10. A11. guy. Ow.
Gotta I see somebody who has my money.
A4, A5, A10, A11, D11.
I know you're here.
Make sure everyone dies. What did you say? What happened? You spotted me. What did you say to me? What did you say? So we'll never know what he said. Nope. Wanna go here. My hand into number two. Where'd A4 guy go? A4, where'd you go? Escape? I guess he did. Oh well. Wake up, Lizzie. Time to go. Time to.
You're under the shackles. Down.
Yeah, I killed her. Now what? All right. I have to save her.
I have to carry her out.
Useless.
This mask won't fool an arc pylon.
The arc pylon is not alive. Damn it, where'd he come from? Alright, let's see. he's dead. What else in here? Turn the switch. Grab everything I can grab. Save game right here.
They don't hesitate to kill their... First man I've ever seen break into Coldridge. I won't ask your reasons.
Well, I don't need your help. I can die too. Lizzie, I'm coming! Got him slow.
She's beaten, but not dead. See that her wounds get attention.
It will be done. All quiet, sir. Ready to go?
Yes, let's go.
Let's go.
Overall chaos high, alarms rung 0, civilians killed 7, hostiles killed 20. About the Brickmore Witches interrogation.
Dunwall is changing.
What you doing, boy? This is my street. Yeah, die, mincemeat.
smells rotten.
Don't look at me. Try Jerome's apartment up there. It was a cheat. Let me just a few.
Get caught out when the dead eels come across the canal? No thanks. Every man for himself.
Pylon, you killed him for me. Thank you.
Your mommy let you.
I need her to be the wife of my ritual. Bro, Bitch's not here? What do you mean? Mike Wazowski. Wait, what? How do I lay them together in eternal circle, a wedding band to bind them place on the silver tray? Shit, I have to find a ring. Where did I find a ring last time?
I smell you. Get your trousers deep.
I admit, I'm stymied. I thought dragging it up out of the mud was a hard part, but I had no idea how to open it.
What the?
Why is CJ not here, bro? That's annoying. Imagine doing that for like one coin. Let me see if I can talk to this guy, he'll trade with me.
Welcome to the Draper's Ward Salvage and Resale, or the Black Market if you'd prefer. It's Dowd, right? Recognized your face from the posters. Not that I'd ever say anything to anyone, believe me. I'd be happy to have you for a customer.
What are you selling?
The best of Draper's Ward, all for sale.
Let's see what you got. What you got, bruh? All right, let's see. Let's do this. Bone charm.
Say, would you consider doing a job for me? There's a man whose debt to me is well past due.
I'm not a bill collector.
I don't want the money. I want his head. I'd pay you well. And you can use the money to buy things from me.
I'll do it.
Huh. Thank you. Skinflint is a chain smoker. He likes to light up in the old canal tunnel and play Nancy for coin. I'd start there. Make an example of him.
Got it. Now let me see what you've got.
Please, take your pick.
Bro, what? Literally jumped on your freaking head, dude.
What?
Let me go. You won, all right?
Say it! Daddy, you'll eat shit and like it. Say it and I'll let you live.
Wait, wait! Okay. Hatters eat shit and like it!
Those were your last words.
I thought I was finished. They'll never believe who saved me.
I didn't save you. Wanted to kill you.
These dice
crawling all over everything. Draper's Ward Salvage and Resale, or the Black Market if you'd prefer.
Alright, that's still his key. Right? Now I can lose face
from the posters. Not that I'd ever say anything to anyone, believe me. I'd be happy to have you for a customer.
What are you selling?
The best of Draper's Ward, all for sale. Say, would you consider doing a job for me? There's a man whose debt to me is well past due.
I'm not a bill collector.
I don't want to be a bill collector.
I want his head. I pay you well. And you can use the money to buy things from me.
I'll do it.
Huh. Thank you. Skinflint is a chain smoker. He likes to light up in the old canal tunnel and play Nancy for coin. I'd start there. Make an example of him.
Got it. Now let me see what you've got.
Please, take your pick.
Let me first pick your shit real quick.
Face when he asked for the money back.
No, I guess we'll never know what his face looked like.
Can you tell me about Delilah?
I used to make clothing for the Caldwins, you see. I adored them, especially young, precocious Emily. She was such a delight. Did you ever meet the Empress? She was so special. And I was able to count her among my friends. I had a lock of hair from young Emily, a keepsake given to me by the family when my hands grew too stiff and clumsy to work the needle. I have treasured it so.
And Delilah?
She visited me here. Such a surprise to see her, all grown up. So serious. Did you know she was once a playmate of Jessamine's? Before she was Empress, when they were both little. I thought it was a cordial visit at first, but it turned frightening.
What happened?
She made things come out of the shadows, long and grasping. I can still feel the cold on my neck. I sound mad, don't I? Perhaps I am. She questioned me and left me propped in the corner like a bolt of cloth. I couldn't move for 3 nights while she made the horrid markings you see now. Then she stole my only keepsake, my lock of hair from dear, sweet Emily. Ah, Emily, where are you? Damn that Corvo, and damn Delilah. Emily, she was such a sweet girl.
Dressmaker Draper's Ward, crafts upscale clothing from the colony.
I can tell so much about a person by their clothes. Yours tell quite a tale.
Sounds nice.
Help you. my coin.
Crawling all over everything.
Meow. What?
How did it pass me by? All the others down with the sick. I hope you're keeping my little job in mind.
Skinflint is dead.
The life has agreed. Your reward. The best of Draper's Ward. All for sale. Best of Draper's Ward, all for sale.
I need to buy the bone charm thing. Thank you. Now I can kill him. Coming. Wait a second. Fine. Draper's Ward Riverfront.
Wakefield's a hard man, but he's not as fun as Lizzie. Lizzie enjoyed it more.
Yeah, even Lizzie never drowned victims in a sack. I'd still see him squirming for air.
Yeah, how's he gonna top that?
I guess we'll never know how he's gonna top it because you're dead.
Since Lizzie's rumored to have escaped from Coldridge. He's expecting her.
Oh God.
You will undoubtedly be a surprise to him.
Sure will.
There's the boat. Wakefield's probably keeping himself below decks. Whatever I do to him,
sitting next to the river,
will be a mercy compared to what Lizzie has in mind.
Just...
drowning.
Because getting set on fire is worse, and he was like, drowning's worse. I'm like, you're both dead, so it doesn't really matter what's worse.
Wakefield sealed himself in the cargo hold of the Undeep. Smuggling ships like this one often have a hatch underneath, dumping contraband that they get caught.
You ever get that creepy feeling of being...
I throw at them.
Had that a bunch lately.
Where you at? Just like slashing the air for a second there. Coming.
This is the second time now. I see something, or someone, out of the corner of my eye. But when I turn, they're gone. Someone is watching us.
I saw her too, I almost attacked her. But she eluded me. God, this is annoying. What the f-
This is the-
yeah, this is the past of the front presenter, or whatever the hell you're trying to tell me. Piranhas, hagfish, whatever the hell they're called. Leave me alone, goddammit.
than I remember.
Doing over at Cobalt. You're Dowd. What? What brings you here?
Busy Stride owes me a favor.
I'm sorry to hear that. You see the Watchman. Trying to hold things together while she's in Coldridge. I'm awfully busy at the moment.
I won't take too much of your time, but there's the matter of that favor.
Yeah? What exactly does she owe you for?
First, for getting her out of Coldridge. Second, for what's about to happen right now.
Somebody, give me a hand.
Oh, damn.
Time to signal Lizzie.
That was looked painful. To contact Lizzie Schreid. I'm sure grab all this shit right here though.
Lizzie Stride is assuming control of.
Yes, she is.
Your friend Edgar Wakefield set me up to be taken by the City Watch, and you followed him. Took his orders. But you know what? Forgive you. I'll.
Alright.
Forgive you. All of you. I'm filled with love. But look around.
Bro.
Give
what's
you
one?
All of you. I'm filled with love. But the following people each hope. That piece of garbage, Ed. I knew I could rely on you. I'll even forgive you for not making him suffer more.
Just get what? Me up, River.
Just like bleeding in the eyeballs.
I'm not saying don't kill the geese.
Hey, blow off,
just
Chopper.
Don't be stupid about it.
I mean, Chopper? The hell? I'm gonna come back and kill you, Wes.
I think the outsider ain't real. What'd I see Dowd do then?
Just because he can do strange things doesn't mean there's an invisible man.
Just did it in front of your face. You don't believe me? Go to Draper's Ward. Rapiers. Draperis.
Looks like the end for you, fancy boy.
2-on-1, huh? If I had a blade, I'd gut both of you in a heartbeat.
Well, you don't. And we do.
Give me that!
And on 2-on-1, I made it fair. Still didn't save his life.
What's the password?
Yo mama.
Whalebone.
Come in, Hatter.
The Mad Hatter.
Who just went?
She had Corvo Atana with her. They weren't wearing no clothes.
Keep your hat on. I was just asking.
Just because you're in charge of the gate, it don't mean the rest of us are idiots.
Yeah? Well, since you're such a genius, it ought to be real easy to see who
the ones. Nice.
Check it out.
Fine. I don't know why you're worried about nothing.
What?
You can't fight for shit.
What? This is a dead guy.
City's dead. We won't make it 3 more months. Doubt. Didn't think I'd ever see you again.
Umbrella.
The only other person I've seen under the engine room is the mechanic. But he went into the sewers and hasn't come back since.
I only kept you alive so you could tell me that. And now that you're no use, you can die.
Yeah, it dies.
guess it doesn't activate until I actually go wherever then. Spooky? Who's spooky? Spooky bear. Is that me?
What?
What the? Somebody get over here! Please help me!
Dead body.
Help!
Becker, where are you going? You're still breathing as a painter, never in my life will I forget that red pupil, it's crimson as her blood. Whoa, what is that? Poetry? Poems? Interesting. People had no admittance without Nurse Dimble. Interesting. I can see that. To the point that it's consuming you. What's this?
Let me just trust him.
Sure do have an intruder.
Dowd, quick. Look at the pickle I'm in. Words out about your deal with...
I've already taken the antitoxin.
Good. You're ready then. It's done. Good man. I guess you figured it out.
Dead. You deaded. Wasn't it 669?
God damn it.
The screenshot and send? Alright, man. I mean, I don't know if I'll play it. I have a lot of games to get through. But... alrighty! Bravo to the sewer! Ventilation maintenance kit needed. Damn, girl. Bye. Sisters, somebody here to save you.
Down. Lurk.
Yeah, Lurk is dead.
doubt you'll be needing this again.
This is where I have to go to get it. Oh my God, don't get stuck with the hell. She's afraid of you? I don't think she has to worry about your ass no more. Nobody gonna come save you now. Oh. Sleep. Missed the treasure here? What? What is that doing? I have no idea. Wait a second.
Delilah knows you're coming.
I know she knows that I'm coming. Wait a second, there's a thing over there. Where the hell is that? I see you. wonder if I put in the code here, will it work? I think it was 669. We have to go through the story to unlock it. That's annoying. Bro. Oh man. Was 984. Oh, been a wrong code in the entire fucking. Yeah, what's 669? I don't know what that. Damn promise. Max setup. Those piranhas are things some skilled me.
Or a chunk of metal wiring. If this gets me closer to Delilah's throat, so be it.
Everyone is dead in the Hatter's gang. Now everyone will be dead in the Dead Heel gang. Sure, everyone dies.
You are an endless source of adventure, Dowd. Honors, Dowd.
Fire up the engine from the bridge. Get us underway.
None of you are surviving. Killed me when you had the chance. You got away. Where you all at? The brain. Anyone else? Killed Lizzie Schreier, there she is. A random snack in the trash.
Captain, some of us cut our teeth on whaling ships. We don't need the eels to crew this boat. We just need the boat.
Captain?
Lizzie cannot take command at the moment.
Understood. But
what do you mean understood? You're the one that killed her, my guy. You just killed her right now. What the frick? Man's already forgot. Help the geezer end his life. Completed Granny's recipe.
The Brigmores were an ancient
family that will die. Let's see.
I scouted, sir. They've locked the front, and I've seen evidence of snares. Also, maybe it's nothing, but I spotted several statues of the woman Delilah. I don't know what it means, but I thought it was worth mentioning.
Thank you. Well noted.
Doing, sir. I killed a hound in the yard, and it got straight back up and went for me. I had to crush its skull.
Want to see what he'd say?
I had to crush its skull to be sure.
He's like, sir, why are you attacking me? Sir, hello.
No.
Dear brother, I've sent you on one of the strictures to guide you on your assignment to Brigmore. My hope is that heeding the warnings of the 66 stricture will be utmost of your troubles while dealing with those heretics. Yours, Bertram. Let's see that before. Nice. What the? Holy shit, excuse me. Oh my god. Just started like running behind me. I just heard what the fuck?
I hope everything is in order.
Me too, bro. Me too. Over here, guys. Alrighty, let's continue. I don't need a loot now. Ending is near. I think I gather will save for next game. Because there is no next game, this is the ending. See me? What? Work? Oh.
Don't think I'm on your side, because I'm not. If you raise a hand to any of my sisters but Delilah, you'll answer to me.
Understood. What have you got?
When her ritual's done, Emily Caldwin's mind will be gone, and Delilah will look out through her eyes the rest of her life.
And Delilah will rule as Empress.
That's up to you. I've got my money. That's all I need.
Help me!
Nobody's gonna help you.
Tonight will burn you to ashes.
Closer, worm. You won't stay hidden, my dear.
She used a turncoat, man. What are you getting on in my case? Anything, I just outed an imposter. This key, it's on the wall somewhere.
Of that.
No one can help you but yourself. That bolt. It's a Brigmore Manor we go.
Die.
denounce the oracles. The oracles. They saw. The Caldwell girl is the key. The girl in the painting.
Where's Delilah?
Sister, over here. Leave.
Them both. Seen that. What? I mean, this treasure. Did I not get the West Wing key? Like, what? Like, bro, how did I miss it? Just beat this part. Bro, there's one right here. Mine. I don't know where you are, but I'm gonna die, bitch. All of you is gonna die. That's a lantern. Let us go. Enter the painting.
You see it.
I'm going down. I mean, outsider. Kill her now.
The void. Time to see what you've really got, Delilah. Kill him. Coward, wrong guy. Oh,
No! You can't do this! She took my life.
And now I take yours. Head off, man. Delilah Copperspoon. Fatality. I sell skill 42. Yeah, buddy.
No one will ever know exactly what it took to save Emily Caldwin from a living death as Delilah's puppet. No one except the outsider, who watches everything and thinks his own dark thoughts and speaks to few in any generation. I've learned that our choices always matter. To someone. Somewhere. And sooner or later...
In the Bryn Mawr Witches DLC, is it possible to allow Delilah to take over Emily?
I came from Cirkonos to Dunwall as a boy. Made my living as a killer. One of the few who've heard the outsider's voice. I murdered an empress. But saved her daughter. Who will one day rule the empire. Those were my choices. I'm ready for what comes.
For you. I asked for my life. When I killed your empress and took her daughter, something broke inside me. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing. So my life is in your hands. Make your choice.
You make an eloquent plea. For a man with innocent blood on his hands. It's a shame Corvo doesn't know the real story, isn't it? How Dowd, the legendary assassin, spent his last days doing whatever it took to save Emily Caldwin. Defied the keepers of Coldridge Prison, faced down gang leaders and the terrors of Bryn Mawr Manor. And with the end coming, you cut a savage swath through Dunwall. Blood and terror for the fate of the Empire. A story never to be told. And you leave the ending up to Corvo. That's courage. You make your own Uragi. Choice and accept the price.
What will Corvo do? He kills me. Corvo! That's what I get. All come to ruin. Complete the Bryn Mawr Witches in High Chaos. Arcane Studio. Arcane. Mother to Emily, Empress to all, Her Majesty, Jessamine. And thus brings me to an end with this honor. Completed the entire game. Did the good ending and I did the bad ending. Like replayed the entire game just to do that. Did the good ending and the bad ending of the DLCs as well. And I even got the double bad ending in this in the main storyline. Wow. Insane, I was right. But I am officially done with Sonic. Well, Dishonored 1, that is. There's still Dishonored 2, and then I guess Dishonored 3, Death of the Outsiders. I'll play those later though. I gotta take a break from the Dishonored series for right now. I'll get into other games. But that was a ride. It was nice being, like, giving mercy to those killers and letting everyone live. And then in the end, turning around and killing everybody. Right now, I gotta go to work. Get ready for work. Probably play, what should I play now? A solo Elden Ring. The songs. Alright, let me uninstall this game, make space. Alright. Good game. Yes. Alrighty. Let's see. Yep, Dishonored 2, and then there's Death of the Outsider. Oh. 50 hours played on Dishonored. Damn. How much space was that? 13 gigabytes, that's it. Dishonored 2 is Emily, maybe? And Dishonored Death of the Outsiders, Billy Lurk. I don't know.